U.S. stocks nosedived Monday. The Dow fell more than 7%, the biggest one-day sell-off since the 2008 financial crisis.
We're doing the best we can to fly this plane. Clearly, we're hitting turbulence.
A weekend dispute over oil prices between Russia and Saudi Arabia sparked the steep drops. Russia refusing to roll back production even as demand falls amid the coronavirus outbreak. In response, Saudi Arabia is ramping up its own output, causing a supply glut that's bringing down the price of oil.
Two superpowers, the largest, most powerful commodity, going at each other in a tit-for-tat type fashion, that sort of sent everything, you know, into a spiral, kind of like a perfect storm.
Adding to that perfect storm, building coronavirus fears. Within the first minute of trading, the Dow plummeted more than 1,800 points, and the S&P dropped more than 7%. That triggered a 15-minute pause in trading so investors could step back and understand what was going on.
This is a process that we test every single quarter. So it's not something that we weren't ready for as an industry. And you see the industry come together and just operate markets smoothly during times of stress.
There's concern, too, about coronavirus spreading here at the stock exchange. Now, guests for the opening and closing bell aren't allowed down here on the floor with traders. They have to stay up there in the gallery. Financial experts expect the volatility will continue, but add Americans should keep their focus on their long-term investment goals.
That's how they should be making their decisions, not on tick-by-tick trades in the market.
Interest rates on U.S. bonds sank to all-time lows today, a sign investors expect the economy to struggle.